Check, check, 1, 2. This goes out to all my 90s kids, you feel me? Let's take it back. Yo, once upon a time I knew this guy named Chrono. Real spiky hair, he was from the 90s and wore Nike Airs. One day he woke up and he headed to the street fair, Leene Square. Little did he know who he would meet there. Marle, she was descendant of a princess. She dropped a pendant, when he picked it up he caught her interest. Meanwhile, this girl named Lucca, his next door neighbor, her favorite gun, bazooka, was working on some kind of transportation device. I should've known better than to go and take her advice. But yo, she asked for a couple of volunteers. Marle steps up and she magically disappears into thin air, or maybe a black hole. If I don't go after her, I'ma look like an asshole. So I step up to the platform, press the button. I don't know where I'm headed, but fuck it, here goes nothing.
Super Nintendo, Sega Genesis.
I look around, now I'm somewhere in the Middle Ages. And when I fight, my time is measured by these little gauges. I made it through the forest, now I'm at the castle gates. But then I get ambushed by the guards, isn't that just great? I gotta find a way up out of this mess. I'm on trial for kidnapping the princess. I told you I was clean, what you want me to take a piss test? I wish that I could hit with this sand, but it's just text. So now I'm locked up, man, fuck that. I'm breaking out of here, it's time to get my stuff back. I look around and find a hole in the wall, climbing up the side of the castle. Man, I hope I don't fall, then get confronted by the chancellor. No war hall, now where's my sword? I'm getting kinda bored, y'all. I hear a roar as he heads for the door. Turn around and face the dragon, hope you're ready for war. I'm time traveling.
Super Nintendo, Sega Genesis. When I was dead broke, man, I couldn't picture this.
So we defeat the dragon and then try to escape. Get chased through the forest, then we end up finding a gate. No time to waste, I'm about to transcend time and space. Activate the portal, disappear without a trace. Yo, next thing you know, we chilling in a strange dome. Used to play this game every day when I came home. It's kinda cold, but I figure I take my chances. So I set off on my journey, hoping maybe I could find some answers. Then Lucca discovers this videotape of how the world ends and suffers from a grisly fate. Damn, I guess we're just a little bit late. But wait, look at the date, there's still a chance that it could have been saved. Met this robot who said he wanted to roam, because none of the other robots had a heart or a soul. It's time to save the planet, yeah, that's part of the goal. Every day after school, man, you already know I'm time traveling.
Super Nintendo, Sega Genesis. When I was dead broke, man, I couldn't picture this.